Hey everyone, really quick before you watch the video, just a quick reminder, I stream over on Twitch, Sunday to Wednesday, links are in the description, make sure you come and check us out.
There we go.
Gym leader time!
Mega Gengar.
Earthquake Dragon Pulse.
Break a lit.
Power?
And like that, you're down to your last two. Aqua Jet. Gym done! Now we can make our way over the Victory Road and make our, get our way to the... HM5, waterfall. Back, go to this. There we go, he's just my surfer mod now. We will go from the upper city. We'll go from here, from Moss Deep. Where the fuck have I ended up? Well, shit. Hello.
This was not the plan. Well, Miles, download. Shit. I'm trying to not account with that many trainers. It missed the Manti? Burp, burp, burp. Evergreen Garden. We have not got an encounter here. There it is. Promo pass. With Trace. I'm not gonna lie. I'm just gonna run from it. Now, I think I should be able to put Frore Alligator back in the PC for now. Can't wait to regret this later. Let's check what TMs he can learn. What is this? Captivate. All right, okay. Learn Energy Ball. You can learn Sacred Fire. And that's pretty much it for our TMs. I just thought I really want to go in with him, but I can't because I don't have strength. And there's really no one else I'm willing to teach strength to.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need strength in here. Don't think we need anything else. Scratch that, we need more surf. Raligator's coming back out. Just show my memory of Victory Road here. We have a rival battle at the end of this. We got a pearl. Spirit Tomb is our encounter. Can you live a rock slide? You could have if it wasn't for parental bond. Right, so here's a trainer we have to fight. Zekrom! Honestly, one of my favorite legendaries. It just sucks he's from a game series I've never played. Go with the Earthquake, and we'll go with a bit of an ancient power on Zekrom. There we go. Doug's almost at the point where he's ready to take on the champ. Feel like I'm meant to have Flash. Ooh, Vaporeon. My wife's favorite evolution. Don't know if we have to go this way, can't remember. Down he goes. Huh?
Daily Bird.
Bim, 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 bim. Think I've gone the right way? Just rock slide and air slash. Don't think I'm quite there yet. Hey, Spirito. Bim, bim, bim. Trying to look around him.
Helper!
Nine, one level off from mashing the champ. Oh, there's a TM here.
Can't see for shit.
Do feel like I'm getting close.
Kadabra.
Yeah, you guys come to me, okay? We'll go with an earthquake here and an air slash on the Tauros. There we go. Because Because now the last battle we should be facing should be a rival battle. I really want to use Slash, but I know it's a ghost type. Dragon Pulse. That should kill it in one go. Here we go. Go for some Aegis powers, home for boosts. We didn't get any boosts, oh well. And he's down to his last two. Mega Heracross. Is no more. On stone. We've made it to the Pokemon League. Rosensen. Let's buy five of these. Ten of those. And 16 of those. Organize. Okay, we have the choice to make. we can take the slacking in that I leveled, obviously, for the team, or we can take our Arceus in. Out the two, Arceus is going to provide more value. He's got a lucky egg, so hopefully he should get up there pretty fast. He is a legendary still, though. Just in case anything goes wrong. Let's go.